cut faces tool. That's how this works, and it works in perspective as well.